Okay. So let's see if we can't find this key, so to speak. What's wrong? Okay, that was a good combo. Oh, that was pretty cool. What happens if I open this one? Oh! Okay. That's a little, Yeah. Oh, I went the right way. Huh. These ones are gonna open, aren't they? You know what? I'm just gonna call it. The moment I take this, those ones are gonna open up and I'm gonna have to get into a fight. There we go. I see. It's a very lovely blade. Oh, well. Huh. Guess I made that mistake, but yeah, well, that's fine. Okay, is it gonna open? No, it doesn't look like it. Catch! Alright, as soon as I get this open, you are definitely getting this. Look at this, it's like a bonus payment? Oh my god. Okay, so it's not. That would have pissed me off. Definitely Sell that.
I hope that when I may the gods watch over. Do I get to keep it? Just kidding.
No. Here you go. You can have these.
Do I get to keep it? Just kidding.
Well, you don't wanna wear it? You know what? Keep it as a bonus.
Let's go.
The boots do look good on you. So. So there was a key in here, I just didn't notice it. Because I took the short route. Okay. What's behind door number 3? A possibly trapped chest. But hey, got some coins. I like me a bit of coinage. Some people like the Iron Age, some people like the Bronze Age. I'm more of a fan of the Coin Age. Okay, is there anything else around here? Oh, god damn it, my nose! Oh, that's gonna leave a mark. I'm okay. Okay, seriously, be careful with that. Okay. Well, that would explain my weight issue. Okay. So how do you open this? Ah. Whoa! Good follow-up, dude! I'm glad I hired you! Hey! I got you an upgrade!
Do I get to keep it? Just kidding.
No, here you go. You deserve it. It's a good-looking blade. I'll share a pie with you. Yeah. Apple pie is pretty good. Whoa! Yeah, you're an alright guy. You're definitely gonna have quite the story to tell. Once you get back to solitude. This is a good summon. Okay, Dwarven Sword, it's not as good as the Orc Sword.
It's strange to think that some of my own ancestors might be buried here.
Yeah. It is kind of surreal to go into a place that could be, well, basically a graveyard. What the hell happened here? Yeah, I'll sell that. Yeah, looks like you're good with a sword in one hand and oh. Ah, oh, you had a great sword. Oh, in that case, you know what? Let's go get that dwarven longsword. If I'm not gonna use it, yeah, you should have it. I treat all my employees as best as I can, alright? I don't make promises that I'm, like, the best boss, but look, I appreciate good hard work, and you're definitely one of the best mercenaries I have ever had a chance to work with. Okay. Let's see. Tap in. This might take a while. It's just, I'm a little of this, little of that, little of this, little of that, little of this, little of that, little of this, little of that. You know what? That is fair. Might want to be careful of this. Up and disarm. Leave a little bit of gold behind. But not this gold. Okay. Yeah, I'll leave it like that. Looks like it's in Riften. All right, what would be easier? Yeah, actually, it might just be easier just to head south. If I can find my... That's ran off. No, seriously, where... Okay, I know I parked it out here, right? Yeah, I don't know why it sort of disappears. Good thing I could just fast travel to the same spot and then, like, yeah. There we go. Actually, at this point, I think it's time for us to go.
If that's what you want, watch your back out there. And if you need me again,
you know what? I will keep that in mind. You're a good worker. All right. On Snowy. We ride! Yes, I named it Snowy, because I am terrible at coming up with names on the fly. Nice farm here. Maybe take a nice pit stop. Huh, looks like somebody needs help. Ooh, yeah, that looks pretty bad. Hello? Problem?
Oh, poor Cicero is stuck. Can't you see? I was transporting my dear, sweet mother. Well, not her. Her corpse. She's quite dead.
Oh.
I'm taking mother to a new home. A new crypt. But, wagon wheel! Damnedest wagon wheel! It broke. Don't you see?
Yeah, I can see that. I'm not much of a carpenter, but is there any way I can help you?
Oh, yes! Yes, the kindly stranger can certainly help. Go to the farm, the Laureus farm, just over there, off the road. Talk to Laureus. He has tools. He can help me, but he won't. He refuses. Convince Laureus to fix my wheel. Do that. And poor Cicero will reward you with coin. Gleamy, shiny coin.
Alright. You know what? Need something? No problem. I'm just trying to help a man get back on the road.
Need something? Talk to my husband. Vantus Laureus. Or just Laureus.
Let's see.
The same to you?
Huh.
Oh, for the love of Mara, what now?
The little man really needs your help with his wagon?
That Cicero feller? Tell me something I don't know. Crazy fool's already asked me about 5 times. Seems he's not satisfied with my answer.
Huh.
Why can't he just leave us alone?
Look, I'm sure he'll pay you.
Pay me? You think this is about money? Have you seen the man? He's completely out of his head. A jester here in Skyrim? Ain't been a merry man in these parts for 100 years. And he's transporting some giant box. Says it's a coffin, and he's going to bury his mother. Mother my eye. He could have anything in there. War contraband, weapons, skooma? Ain't no way I'm getting involved in any of that.
Look. I don't know what his issue is, but it's clear he's a bit unhinged. I think he could use some help. Just do the right thing.
What? And just who in Mara's name are you, anyway? Come here, telling me my business. And for what? To help a fool?
You know you should help him.
Look, yes, you're right. The fella might be nutters, might not. The fact is, he needs help. I turned him away. What kind of a man am I?
Yeah.
Look, thanks. And I'm sorry for my unneighborly reaction. If you talk to Cicero, you be sure to tell him I'll be down to help soon.
Yeah. No prob. Look, I get it. The guy looks a little crazy, but the way I see it, if you don't help him, well, who knows what he'll do. I'd say just hedge our bets. Hey, good news! He agreed to help you.
You did? He has? Oh, stranger! You have made Cicero so happy, so jubilant and ecstatic, but more, even more, my mother thanks you. Here for your troubles, shiny, clinky gold, a few coins for your kind deed, and thank you again.
Hey, no prop. Yeah. Well, I guess that was one of my good deeds for the day. Well, I'm sure we'll never see him again. Why do I hear laughter? I'm sure our little sweet roll is going to be happy to see her papa. Pardon me. Whoa! Oh my god! God damn it, game! That actually took me by surprise! Guess who's home?
I got you a present, Papa.
Oh! Oh, what is it? No, seriously. Oh, it's an alchemy ingredient. That ravages my health. You shouldn't have. Well, I got good news.
Need something? Wow.
I found you an adorable little doll.
Thanks.
I think this is good.
Take care.
Sleep well. No.
Take care.
Well, I'm gonna be out a little more. But you keep practicing. Enjoy a nice bit of cheese. I want to hopefully get her something else. I know what to get her. Well, for now... back to Riften. I'm sure those two are... a little... worried. Probably wondering where I am. Or, you know, maybe they had a nice party on the town. I want the town and are in jail again. I mean, I can believe Ingo got himself into some trouble. Lucien? 50-50. Lucien. Potato, patata. You don't say.
Fancy yourself the adventuring type, eh?
Huh. Oh.
You've done well.
Whoa. It's an honor to meet you.
My joy knows no bounds. I trust we'll never need to speak of this again.
Of course.
Anyone.
And stay safe. Might come in handy later.
I've never seen the old this upset about anything. The city really gets.
Hey!
Riften always puts me on edge. Let's get moving.
By the way, I wanna train you with something.
What shall we work on this time?
I wanna teach you a spell.
Do?
I think you might be able to understand Flame Atronach.
Hair.
Oh my god, that is hilarious. There's something else I want to trade you, but let's get an Ingo. Sorry for all that. Now, where is he?
Fancy yourself the
There you are.
Greetings. Better stand up then.
Laura's wisdom to you, friend.
Right.
Ours is to smile at your passing, friend.
How many back?
So I believe this is for you.
Oh? Perhaps. Ooh, marvelous. It's from my father. He's found me its location. Turns out we were completely wrong when we guessed it was in Skyrim. It's actually not only that, but he's also sent me the key. Can we go?
Oh, please. Not right now. But I promise.
I suppose you're right.
Yeah.
Perhaps when some of our other concerns are a bit.
Apologies, but I promise we will eventually get there. Now then, my trip was definitely.
You're welcome here. Otherwise, hit the road.
You know I always have coins.
Sure thing. It's yours for a day. I'll show
you in town, eh? Right this way. Here for the fishing.
You know, I had a weird dream last night.
Let me know if there's anything.
I saw something. I think I know where another artifact is. I saw a warrior wielding a black blade. And they had a mask, a strange mask, and they also drank from the bitter cup that I have, or at least had, drunk from. I think it's this way. You are getting really good.
Greetings. Already? I still haven't finished digesting our last lesson.
Of course, of course. Be gone. This isn't it. I think it's further in. This also isn't it. I'm not crazy. I know I saw it. No. It's further up. Yeah, I hear the voice. I know, I hear you. I'm going to find it. I'll find all of them. Or at least I will try to. Can't promise. It's not. It's hard to. So many voices. One voice is a little chaotic. Another is demanding, who wants me to change fate. And now I have a voice that's telling me to hide among the shadows and take things. Starting to get a little overwhelming, if I'm being honest. I think we're getting close. What is it, boy? Are you? This might be it, though I admit I'm kind of curious. It's up here. I don't think I need to worry about that for a while. Umbra. Okay. So, a story that my grandmother told me is that...
Brandon, where are you? Oh no, you did not leave me here, did you? No, I can smell you.
Whew. Where is he? Lucien? Okay, we're all here. So, a story that my grandmother told me before she died, before I even came here to Skyrim, is that my great-great... Okay, her grandma... Okay, her grandfather told her that his father... Let me just try to get this whole story straight. So my grandmother listened to the story by her grandmother that her mother wielded Umbra. She apparently found it, or rather won it in a battle against somebody claiming they were the embodiment of Umbra. I don't know if it's calling, you know, maybe the blood.
Umbra? Can it really be true? If that vigilant was right and the blade is here, then we're in for a whole lot of trouble.
Yeah. Apparently, it's not easy to tame its hunger for combat. I don't know all my stories, but I believe Umbra is the blade of Clavicus Vile. We better be careful.
Champions rest. But which champion?
I never did tell you about my family. Apparently, we were, we were nobles, but then... The whole Concordia happened, and, well, we lost all our power, but my father, the one who kind of started the line was actually a prisoner, married a nice man, Martin? I don't know, the records are kind of... shoddy, especially since some of the records got burned. But, you know. Well, apparently did some good things, helped some people, and, well, they became nobles. Then, well...
That's it. Put your back into it. You are doing well.
It's kind of a shame. Though I wonder which person down the line is the one who was born with the freaking dragon power. Who knows? Maybe it was that Martin. Martin the Dragonborn. Yeah, next. Maybe we got a Melvin. Or a Derek.
Go on an expedition.
I am in your way. I am sorry.
It will be fun, they said. There won't be any horrible ancient Nordic zombies. zombies, they said.
Crap. Ow, ow.
Part of me feels maybe we shouldn't be here.
Well, unfortunately, we are. Because the last thing we want is Umbra to be, go into the wrong hands. Hello.
How's your sense of navigation? Because I'm not entirely sure I can remember way out.
Are you serious? There's literally only two routes, and one of them is a dead end. I think we'll be fine. Uh-oh. It's definitely saving those for later. This will be sold off, and those. Alright, we could turn that into these into cloaks. Must be a loser.
You do know where you're going, don't you?
I thought I did. Okay. Well, eagle, snake. So the question is, what is the correct order? Like, no, I get that's the correct order, but the problem is, do I turn around and then it goes like whale, eagle, snake, or is it whale, eagle, snake? Well, we're about to find out. Oh. Okay, I got it right. Huh. Oh, I was able to logic it. I'm not too stupid. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. Whoa! I hope you're okay. Oh, you gotta be kidding. Okay.
dragonfly is glad he is inside his jar.
Good shot. Okay. Well, snake. Snake. Okay, I screwed it up somehow. Anything else I can just drop into here for now? Yeah, all those definitely are adding up. Ow, ow, ow! Now we've earned the right to be able to challenge Umbra. Huh. Awesome. Silver, which I will then turn into gold. Yes, I will turn it into gold. I don't know why I decided to talk to Sean Connery. That's terrible.
Do you think the ancient lords were obsessed with mead as well?
You know, I could believe that. Thank you. Well, that could be helpful. Necromancy for good. I am definitely putting that into the bank. Hey, come on, guys. Oh. This looks like a proper arena. Lucian? Come on. Sorry about that. Apparently it's like, oh, I ran out of recording space. Ow. Okay. No effect. Okay, I gotta run. Okay. Now I got enough time to kinda check a few potions. Increase my health. Magicka is up. Thank you. Gotta take out the soul images so we can harm Umbra. Oh, I am grabbing that. Damn straight. We got him. And look at that ebony armor. Umbra. Blade that supposedly the one who started our family nobility wielded.
And you took it. Oh, of course you did. Well, your call. I do so hope we don't come to regret it.
Well, it's better than if, say, someone who wants to use it for evil took it. Now, out of character, I gotta say, hell of a boss fight. That actually wasn't half bad. Like, I'm glad I didn't die. Wait. Jeez. I accidentally dropped. Here it is. There we go. So, I guess I should look around and see if there's any other treasure. Ho ho ho. I hope I don't live to regret this, I admit. Gonna leave, don't worry. go spin. Okay. Huh. Okay, there we go. I admit I got a little turned around, but found our way in the end. So, we're gonna head back to Riften. I'll do a bit of selling. And then we'll head back to Morthal. And, yeah. Once again, I hope you enjoyed today's episode. Because I definitely had a lot of fun with it. Yeah, I'm not gonna do the fishing quest. Maybe if this guy dies, I'll play a fisher character. Or maybe I'll fish a different time on my own. I don't know. In any case, I will see you all next time. Take it easy.